coupons. Sorry, 7-Eleven.
Hey, is this the right store?
I'm sorry?
Is this 7-Eleven?
Yes.
What name am I saying?
Hey,
I just wanted to say that I can't make it into work tomorrow.
Okay, I just have to transfer you to the manager, okay?
Okay, thank you. Hey, did anyone tell you that I was being transferred over to the store by any chance?
Transferred here?
Yes. This is 7-Eleven, right?
Yeah, this is 7-Eleven.
Yeah, okay, I was just making sure, boss. I'm sorry. Yeah, but I wanted to say that I can't come in tomorrow.
1 month.
What name do I say? God. Some techno shit, bro.
Hey, that's pretty catchy. Beep, beep, boop, pop. Beep, beep, boop, beep.
Who is this?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yo, who is this?
It's David. I was transferred from...
You got a wrong number.
You just said this is 7-Eleven.
Yeah, but this is not your 7-Eleven. You don't work here, David.
No, they're transferring me over. That's what I'm saying. They never called you?
No.
Hello, how may I help you?
Hey, this is Miguel. I just wanted to say I can't make it into work tomorrow.
What's the problem with you, Miguel?
What's the problem with me?
What's your department?
Oh, my department? I'm usually like a... Like, I just got hired like a week or two ago. It's like, stocking the shelf, so I guess a stocker, you'd say.
What's your schedule tomorrow?
My schedule? This is the one in Perth Amboy, right?
Yeah?
Yeah, the district manager, Kyle, said that he was supposed to talk to you.
Who?
Kyle?
Kyle?
That doesn't...
You got different 7-Eleven.
Oh, fuck, eh?
What's the address?
I don't know. He told me to call this number, and this is the number I got. At first, I didn't think it was a 7-Eleven. Huh?
No, it's wrong 7-Eleven, okay?
Oh. Do you think, is there any way you could tell them? I think I switched with somebody, and I was supposed to come in at, like, 9. But I don't think I can do that anymore.
Are you quitting?
No. I like, misplaced my car, so.
You misplaced your what?
My car.
Your vehicle?
The other 7-Eleven, I can't...
No, I have no idea. I have no access to anybody, okay?
I'm just trying to figure out what 7-Eleven I'm supposed to be calling out sick for tomorrow. And you're not really helping me out.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Oh. Yeah,
you
fuck
don't
it.
You don't work here, anyway.
Oh. Are you hiring then?
No.
Oh, fuck, eh? Damn. Alright.
Alright.
Alright, see you tomorrow at 8. Yeah, I parked it at my house today, and when I came outside, I was like gone. I don't know if they repoed it or Lizard like Towing came and got it or something, but like I don't know how I'm gonna get to work anymore. So.
All right, so you scheduled tomorrow morning at 9?
Yes, 9 o'clock. But it's like I'm really worried. Like, who do I call? Like my whole vehicle is missing. I don't think it like yabba dabba dude out of there or something.
Yabba dabba dude.
But I don't know what to do.
Yeah. All right, Mike, take care.
All right, man, thank you. Nigga hung up.
Thank you for calling your local Walmart. We appreciate your business and look forward to the opportunity to serve you in our store. For pharmacy, press 1. For electronics, press 2. To repeat this...
Associate... Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, this is Jason, and I'm trying to call to tell you I can't make it to work tomorrow.
Okay, what do you want to tell which manager you want to, otherwise CSM?
What do I want to tell the manager while I'm calling out?
Yeah.
Oh.
You calling out? You have a number?
I'm calling out, yes. I can't make it tomorrow morning.
You have number?
Do I have a phone number?
No, call out number.
Oh, no, I just started yesterday.
Yesterday you tardy.
Yeah, I didn't get a call number.
Yeah, the number they give it to you.
Oh yeah, but I don't. Can you deliver the message to the manager maybe? Yeah. Well,
In the phone they're telling.
I'm trying to talk. I'm sorry. Yeah, cause just between me and you, you won't tell the boss, right? I kind of have a listen. I kind of have a bowling tournament, so I don't think I'm gonna make it tomorrow morning. Do you think you could tell the boss that?
Yeah, and you know, tomorrow you not make it. The duty that time.
Yeah.
You have to call out.
This is Jason.
Call out
it's just
number you have. That time you call. That time they give you the number. They are not coming, right?
Yeah.
So tomorrow you call out, right?
Yes, I cannot make it tomorrow. I have a bowling tournament, and I'm trying to bowl this strike, and it's impossible. So I'm trying to do my best. Can you wish me luck,
okay,
possibly?
Okay. You call out number. Give me the number.
Oh, 879.
8 7 9 8 7 9 3 9 3 3 9 3 4 4 4 8 4 4 4 8. This is phone number or call out number?
It's the number that told me was temporary. I'm sorry, the plane is leaving. I'm sorry. Tell him Jason I can't come in tomorrow. She wouldn't hang up the phone, nigga. The fuck? Nigga kept talking for ages. Jason can't make it, nigga. I have a bowling tournament, nigga. Fuck. It's a wait list for Red Lobster? I'm calling the SWAT team.
Daniel speaking, how can I help you?
Hey, this is Jason. I just wanted to say I couldn't make it to work tomorrow.
Okay, just give me 1 second and let me transfer you to a manager, okay?
All right, thank you.
Thanks for holding. This is Sheila.
Hey Sheila, this is Jason. I just wanted to say I couldn't make it into work tomorrow.
I'm sorry, this is who?
Jason?
Jason?
Yes. I got hired like a week ago.
Sorry Jason, you're not on my schedule for tomorrow.
I'm not?
No, you're good.
Oh, so I don't have to call out then.
Who hired you, Jason?
Huh?
Who hired you?
It was like a little short woman.
I think you're calling the wrong place.
I mean like in Woodbridge, because I just moved to New Jersey, so I don't know. Is there like another one near you guys possibly?
No, I'm just trying to figure out. I don't know. Did you do an orientation? Did you do...
No, like I got literally hired like a week ago.
What position did you get hired for?
As a server.
We haven't hired any servers lately. I think you... I don't know. You might be mistaken because I'm not sure.
No? Do you know any other Red Lobsters in the vicinity, possibly? So, is anyone you can transfer me to
the front?
Did you
complete the application online?
Yeah, I did. Background check. They said I had
There's
two.
There's no background check online, Jason.
There's not? Oh.
What's your last name, Jason?
Rodriguez. I came in like a suit like a week ago.
No, Jason, you're good. I don't know if you're pulling my leg or what's going on. You have a great day.
Okay. Bitch. She sound like an asshole, man. Yeah, fuck Red Lobster, nigga. Your biscuits dry as hell anyway. They never pick up.
Hey, Camilla, I'm Elvin.
Hey, this is David.
David?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I was just telling you I couldn't come into work today. Yo, why are you fucking up the video, man?
Oh, my fault. Well, it's a private number. And then when I pick up and I remember you telling me about others. Like, had you not told me about it, I probably would have been dumb and went along with it.
Yeah, I kind of fucked up. Yeah, I already called Red Lobster, but they were giving me a hard time. And I called Walmart and they let me slide. I was like, I have a bowling tournament. And then I was like, oh, my plane is leaving. Just giving them a message. Just hung up the phone. But now I'm about to call.
Yeah, I was about to tell you, call. I'm calling like Target.
Yeah, I'm about to call Target, ShopRite.
Yo, call like Foot Locker.
You think so?
Yeah. Same. I'm like, yo, I can't kind of work on Black Friday. I'm gonna be on Mars.
Alright. Well, looks like my boss is not a dumbass after all. Oh, who is this? David, okay. Fuck you, Will. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm with my boy Leo here.
Say goodbye, Leo. Say go subscribe, Leo. No? Leo, stop. Stop, Leo. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment what I should do next, and thumbs this up if I should do a part two. Thanks for rocking with me. You know what I'm saying? Catch you guys in another video. Shit, might get crazy next time. Me and Leo out. Catch y'all niggas later. We out.